I want to tell you a funny story. When I first signed with MCA Records in 1981, you know, all the people were going, take the hat off. Now, can you imagine